Looks like I won't be dropping the bomb after all.